There's no way a student will come into a Z-Space lab and not be engaged, if not engrossed, in the learning. Liberty is a very progressive school district. We have approximately 10,000 students. We are about high student achievement, and Z-Space was just right at the cutting edge of what we wanted students to use in their day-to-day learning.
All of a sudden, the concepts come alive. I have one student in my environmental science class. When we're talking about the biome and ecosystems, he's kind of like, oh, okay, I just want to put my head down and I really don't want to hear this. I brought the class over here in this lab and gave them one of the activities that dealt with ecology. And he took the lead. He was like, no, this is what this does. And he's explaining to everyone. They're open, they're receptive, they're energetic, they're more engaged.
And with the Z-Space, I was able to view the organism and able to see in detail what I'm looking at. Instead of just looking at a 2D picture, you're actually able to use your hands and use your head to get that hands-on type of experience like I was there.
It deepens the learning experiences and certainly the learning opportunities.
I really want to be a heart surgeon. As I was playing with the Z-Space, I grabbed the heart and I felt the heartbeat, and that was really, really cool.
This is helping us have our kids see things that they wouldn't be able to see if we didn't have something like this here.
It's like you actually holding a heart.
The realism of it is amazing.
We don't have a lot of money to buy dissection tools and, you know, animals. And with Z-Space, we don't have to purchase everything. We can go right on there and I can say, pull up the digestive system. Let's look at the liver. What's inside the liver?
In a virtual environment, you are in charge of your own learning. You can go as far, as deep as you'd like in your own exploration.
Yeah, I mentioned science, math, and social studies, but our art teachers have been using it as well. And since we're moving into the direction of STEAM, including that arts in that, it's been a great benefit all around.
I never thought I'd be able to use a 3D computer.
I would not expect the school to have something like this, but seeing it firsthand, it is a remarkable type of technology.
I'm happy. I hope next year I get to use it all the time.
Z-Space, to me, is like an awakening of a child's mind, because they are actively engaged and they can see things in Z-Space that they can't see in a textbook.
And when you take those glasses off, you're walking away with a new understanding of the learning like never before. It makes learning come alive.